Hi, thank you everybody for coming to have our Bota welding and cutting equipment company presentation. My name is Bobby from Bota Welding. Our company specializes in producing welding and cutting equipment like the welding column and boom, the welding rotator and welding positioner. This is our catalog. If you are interested to receive one of this catalog, look down. Give us your post address. We will send the post to you. And first of all, I'd like to give you a tip how to find a good company in China. There are hundreds, thousands of companies in China for all kinds of products. I bet you have heard there are many people tell you Chinese products are craps. Chinese quality no good. They don't have service attitude. Actually, I would like to tell you and prove to you that they only tell you 5% correct, 95% are wrong. Because you can see there are many giant companies from all around the world. They buy products from China. How to say that? Do you mean they have bad quality? If they don't have good quality, the big companies in foreign countries like iPhone company, they won't buy parts from China. The reason is there are about only 5% of the companies in China, they produce good products. And the company like Apple, they find the 5% companies. And the person who tell you China has good bad quality products, they find the 95% bad products factories in China. So don't listen to them, just try to find the good company in China. You can find the good companies in China through Essen exhibition or from LinkedIn, because LinkedIn is more official. Alibaba, you don't have to spend too much time on it, because Alibaba, you spend a huge amount of advertisement, then you can get the top rank on Alibaba. For the companies, they are very proud. They don't want to spend so much advertisement on Alibaba. They don't show on the first page like our company. We don't spend too much time there. So, okay, this is what I'm introduced about our company. And let's move on to the presentation. Then you will not see me on the screen. Continue. We are Bota Heavy Machinery Company. We started in 2011. We are a very new company, but we develop really fast. Every time we are taking a bid in China, there are many companies. Most of them are very, very big, and almost every time we are the smallest company in China. We just started in 2011, 5 years old. However, a lot of times we defeated these huge giant companies and we win the bid, and we make our small, not giant factory very busy. You know why we can win the bid? Because we are new, and our cost don't have to be very high, because we don't have so huge factory. We don't have the support from government. Every penny, every coin in our company is well spent, and you can find we lower down our cost, and we make very efficient delivery. If there is an urgent inquiry, and we can send it through green channel, we can make a really fast delivery, can defeat all of our competitors. Next page. You can see we are ISO standard company. What I want to tell you is we are a scientific oriented company. We always want to improve our company. We want to catch up the speed of the changes of the market. We are cooperating with Luoyang Petrochemical Design Institute. We are cooperating with Henan University of Science and Technology, number 4 China Science Institute, number 725 Science Department, and many other institutes. We send them to their laboratory, and they can make the very good product for us. And, we operate including the welding column and boom, the welding rotator, welding positioner, the gantry style welding machine, and the CNC plasma flame cutting machine. We have about six offices in China: Beijing, Shanghai, Guangzhou, Hebei, Shandong, Shenyang, and we have total 58 distributors in China. You may not understand why we need distributors in China, because China is very special in the whole world market. Everyone know Chinese market, know this term, guanxi. That means relationship. For the companies like oil and gas company, the wind turbine tower company, all the government company, it's very hard to sell directly to them. It's impossible, almost impossible, because you don't have the guanxi. You don't know the key person, the purchase manager, who can you can treat them very, very well, and you can go to their green channel. But we don't have a relationship with every company, so we find the person who has the good relationship with the factory, with the giant company. They are the distributors. We work through them and sell to the end users. We give them the bonus to the distributors, and for the after service, after sales service, we quota. We go directly to the end user and we give them service. This distributor just give us the, it's like a bridge, they connect us to the end user. Next page. You can see we started from 2011, and every year our revenue increased dramatically. And this year, our production is cannot catch up with the demand. So in the past several years, we attended the Essen Welding Exhibition. However, this 2016, we may not attend the Essen show because we have too much production going on. For many of the bids sent to us by the distributors, we don't even have time to consider. So, next page. These are our certificates. A business license and the ISO standard license. This on the left is our exporting license. On the right, two of the most important licenses. The first one on the upper right is given to us by the China Welding Association. We are a member of the China Welding Association. The second one is the membership of the China Construction Machinery Association. This one is our tax payment good record license. We have very good tax record, so we have this license. It's we are proud to have this license because we contribute great to our country. We don't want to avoid any tax. These are photos of our past Essen welding exhibitions. Next. Our products are widely used in the world market in LNG, shipbuilding, petrochemical, construction, pressure vessel, automobile, wind turbine tower, steel formation, offshore electricity pole, military, aerospace, and special vehicle. Okay.